So in Michigan, you can camp for free on state forest land, and you just have to be more than 50 feet from the shoreline. And here's where I'm getting ready to make some breakfast. Some farm fresh eggs from my dad's chickens. And a few that got broken, but still be good along the way. And some garden zucchini.